And I'm wanting you to think about, what have you done to help race relations improve in your life? This is not about somebody else making it happen. This is not about looking out there to figure out if it's getting better. This is about looking inside to see, how has your relationship with race improved? How has your relationship with race stayed the same? Or how has your relationship with race gotten worse? Personal, local, immediate.